is Dustin Dozer, and no welcome way but back forward. To Uncharted.
Yeah.
Okay, can I do my intro? Okay, thank you. We're back. It's been quite a bit since I've played this game. I was actually just re-watching one of my other ones yesterday, and I figured I'd come back to this.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Okay. The punch is stuck
again. Which way do we go?
I don't know, let me look around first. Jeez, we're jumping the gun, aren't we? Also, just a warning, now the stream's probably going to cut out at 40 minute mark. Or close to there, anyways. Okay, so we don't have to go that way. That's not the way to go. This is the way to go.
Wait a second.
What?
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
Okay.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
Yeah, I'm like still trying to like remember how to play. It's been so long since I've played this. I didn't even see that was a hole there. Oh. This is a safe point? Nice.
What was that? Oh, man. I'm completely lost. For something.
Chances to get jelly. Okay, I did not think I was just going to jump up there. I thought I was just going to hold on to the ledge. I don't know what I want to do with this one. There. Back up the chain we... See if everything's in the way. Opposite direction. Yeah, I know. Don't put me up. Okay, so that's not a way. No, I'm just gonna drop into the pit. Thank you.
trouble.
No time to climb onto that. Holy crap. I didn't even spawn in yet. Okay, up we go. The chain. still don't see what this map helps me. Climb the sides. Come on. Chuck yourself at. God damn it. It's fine. But after the cutscene, should be strong that right here. He looks angry for a quick second, or I will be right back. Okay, I'm just gonna get something from my father.
you guys going to continue playing?
Okay, sorry, I'm back. Got donut. Oh, I don't know why I'm just now about to do this, but I want to make sure my mic is on. Okay, yeah, we're good. I know it sounds silly, but I have done it before where I've streamed for a good half an hour and had my mic off. Probably too far. Let's see, I'm back there. You didn't do that fine. Okay.
Find a way to get this gate open. I'll wait here.
All the way back here.
Okay.
Yes, I know. There's this skip button. Oh, don't. Why don't you climb there? There we go.
See if you can find a way to get this gate open.
Yeah.
I'll wait here.
To the first one.
Thanks, Nate.
That I can understand being scared of. So far. I should jump that out. I was about to say, so far, so good.
Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better.
The last guy alive.
Damn it.
Not all of them.
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
The stream itself might cut out soon. I'm just going to say now. Aha! Six guys shoot at me and I'm like, no cover. Well done.
open. Use this for a bit.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah. More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
I do not want this shotgun. Okay, there's nothing there. The way you just...
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
Where?
Climb on.
Now you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
They're not like that music they're playing.
Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys.
Easy, Eddie, easy.
What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead. No!
Eddie, get back here.
Crap.
Jake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
kidding me. Elena, hurry up!
I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go!
It's like a laboratory?
Wow. This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. Huh. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Sullivan, come in.
Hey, come in.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here. Here.
Good at this.
Sorry I'm so quiet, I'm like really trying to concentrate here.
This has got to be the generator room.
This might be like the scariest episode of this game yet. We're gonna get to this part right after Halloween. Zombies in this game. Heck, where are those things? This is a generator room. That is a generator part.
think it was just saving and leaving this for the next episode. I actually think I'll do that. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll be streaming a little more frequently until I get my PC, so that way I don't leave you guys just completely with nothing until then. If you guys like this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see all of you in the next video. Bye-bye.